Alrighty, we are now live. So let's go. Alrighty, we are now live. So let's go. Alrighty, we are now live. Let's go. Monster den. Let's go. I get very distracted. I'm immediately like, monster den. Let me go find it. So I usually end up with like a million eggs every time I come back. Seen. I will take it. Frozen amphibian egg. That I haven't seen. Oh my god, it's a rare den. And I'm all the way on the other side. Goddamn. Hi, Zamite. I forget what kind they were using. I think they were all using speed, but I haven't been around all day, so. Oh no, they were using tech. My bad. As I figure out how to get around here. This snowfall track is just very confusing to me. Did I already discover that one? Yes, I did. Oh, hello, Mr. Boulderum. Thank you. Man, we're losing this head to head. Bring out phlegm. I need to still change that. I keep forgetting that thing is so loud. Oh, thank you, Gobi, for the follow. Please don't. I am running out of verbs. What? How? Took out all my HP. Down a heart. Although I did get a level up on Keezy, so Kizmi. Sweet. Come on, Chompy, let's go. Into the springs we go. Saving at the caravan stand. Let's see. No, I guess you can't go that way. lots of people already here. It's not just one person. Good old fashioned hunters. I wonder though what's gonna be like with like the. I wonder if there's gonna be like a hunter versus rider clash of like, okay, how do we. Like something big's going on that's like the hunters don't understand us as riders. Fire on the Kazu. Got it.
Yes.
Oh, difficulty 2 subquests. Okay. Let's take some of them. Ice crystals. No, oh, apparently I can already turn it in. That's cool. Adjust my follow settings because somehow this is just ridiculous how I'm getting terrified every single time I get a new follower. Oh, thanks, Robbie. Hi. Okay, we're gonna kill some Zamites on the way, I guess. Scrummy recipes. Ooh. Shrewin Larva and Tongue Beto. I do not know if Tongue Beto sounds appetizing or not. There's probably some poogies around here, or at least one. Tongue Beto just sounds really weird, and I'm scared. I'm scared of what a Tongue Beto is. I'm very terrified. Boogie! Yay, Boogie! Ooh, we got some old on steaks. Okay, is there anything this way? Okay, that probably just gets behind me. Treasure chest. Yeah, more hot mist. I definitely need some of those. And that's a dead end. Another one? Hi, Poogie. Why are they so cute? Poogies are so darn stinking cute. Anything else around here? You wanna give me a third Poogie, please? I'd like a third Poogie. Nope, doesn't look like that's happening. Let's go see what's up here. Okay, so I guess this is just the tunnel that wouldn't let me pass through before. Well, at least the... At least Phlegm is a fire type. Okay. I saw a gold monster cave, so I want to see if I can hit that one. You know what? Screw it! New lead monster. You know who I'm gonna ride? Shave fire, type of queen keep, Kezzy. On a Kezzy. Come on, Kezzy, let's go. Okay, so I guess this is the quick way back. Aww. Yeah. More cutscene. Feel that, like with my way of animals, like I can befriend animals, but humans, humans are like, no, get away from me, humans. I like how happy my hunter looks all the time. Oh god, he's back. Yum, yum. His face! I like his face. He's so cute. That's good to know. Lugumby. Okay, so basically I have to catch a Lugumby. Trios. Willow, you're online. Help me name my Zamtrios. We got ourselves a Zamtrios. I mean, I was thinking of calling it like Land Shark, but I feel like that's something more suited to a Tiger Stripe Zamtrios. Why Bob? Alright, we'll name it Bob. Bob the Zamtrios. Name your monster Bob. Yes. I really want to put Bob in my party because I like Bob. And I feel really bad, but I'm sorry, Horny. You're gonna have to go. I'm sorry, I just don't like... Hatched all amphibians. Is the only amphibian a bot? Okay. I need to go catch a Lugambi. Which means when I get out of here, I probably want Phlegm as my default. Okay, she was in the way. I couldn't leave because she was in the way. Rosa, hi Willow, thank you for tuning into the stream. Phlegm, because I want him as my default. And I suppose we need to go and find the Lugambi. I also need to kill some Zamites, so... Oh no, I got hit with defense down. So did Phlegm. It's gonna get so hard later on trying to figure out which monsters I want in my party. Oh, there's the Lugambi.
Thank you.
champ. I figured you would be. I've been able to stream for the past couple days because I've actually been really busy. No, I can't lose this, There we go. Oh my god, that was terrifying. I think the animation for this kinship attack is absolutely glorious and beautiful, and I love it. I guess my paintball didn't matter. That's okay though. I'll still find the old Gombi. Okay, good to know. So I should not paintball it right in the beginning. However, that is probably the Gombi Den. Yeah, I should have used it towards the end. I didn't know how they work. Girthy garlic. Alrighty. Our garlic shall be girthy. Popo. Popo, come here. Get attacked. Been on in such a long time that I forget what kind of attacks they all use. Well, I know that I need to heal, so. I love going to the dens, too. As I love every time I'm streaming just being able to find monsters and let people, other people name them. Oh, hi, shark. Okay, we're one popo down. Oh, God. You do not need healing. Thank you.
Oops.
Right. The wild Genji on the loose. Shark, how are you coming along in stories? Have you been playing it? Nice. You get to terrify me because apparently I haven't set my follow volume, so it's really loud and it freaks me out every time someone else starts following me. I'm enjoying it so far, it's been really fun. If you do that, Willow, I will forever hate you. Please, no jump scares. I cannot even play horror games. Eventually you guys are gonna try it and I'm gonna fix it and I'm just gonna be like, ha ha! Oh great, I need to heal. Herb! I am running out of herbs really bad. Yes, Willow, you do. Shark, I want to see you play a horror game then. I'll watch. Play like Dead by Daylight or something like that. I was watching my friend stream it earlier. That is a creepy game. No, 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 Flem, you're not losing. You're not losing this, Flem. What is Outlast 2? To see you play a horror game. I would totally get scared, but I would watch just for you. Oh yeah, Shark, watch this animation, it's really cute. The zombie is down! Oh god. That would scare me. I was at New York Comic Con last year. I know what Resident Evil 7 looks like. How's that working for you, Shark? Alright, Willow, you're gonna be my guide. You need to help tell me when I need to leave. Why does it make you sad? Okay. Nope, I don't mean to get back on my monster.
do it live on Twitch, and then I can watch you. Okay, that is not a Lugambi egg. That is not a Lugambi egg. Is that a Lugambi egg? Please tell me that was a Lugambi egg. They're all gone, so I can't exactly go and... Alright, I shall take this one back. Okay, it's a little Gombi, probably. Ooh, over easy target reach. Nope, I don't feel like dealing with you right now. I want to go back to camp, please. I want to go back to camp and see what that is. Hey, shark. You get to name my next monstie. Since so far everyone else who's come on my stream has gotten to name a monstie, you get to name this one. Whatever it hatches, you get to name it. Ready for that responsibility, shark. It should not, hopefully, be another Zamtrios. They're a different kind. But if so, they'll have a different name than Bob. It's a Lugambi! Alright, shark. Nickname the Lugambi. I already have a Bob. I already have a Zamtrios named Bob. I don't want a Bob 2.0. Okay, we got May the Lugambi. It's May. Lugambi is named May. And then I need to put it in my party and actually show that guy. Who's to being taken out? Bob. I don't want two ice monsters in there. So, Bob, you are leaving my party. Favor of May. Oh, so this dude is the guy. Hey shark, if I get a tiger striped Zamtrios, I want to name it Land Shark. Oh, this dude is the channeler. What? I'm not allowed to name it Land Shark? I would name it Orange Shark, but it won't fit. That's the problem. Is it's a 10 character limit, and Orange Shark isn't... Everyone's gonna try and name things Orange Shark, and then it's not gonna work. Rite of Channeling, it's used to access Toon Power. 2 to Zango. You could just use both of mine. Rite of Channeling can awaken new skills by transferring genes. Now you'll need two things, a monstie to inherit genes and become stronger, and a monstie to channel its genes. Set that Lugambi to inherit genes now. Monstie set to channel its genes will leave your party forever. Be careful when choosing. Genius. Oh god. This is interesting. I still don't know all the monsters in here. Holy crap. I've heard that this follows the anime pretty closely, but I haven't actually seen the anime. I didn't really want any, like, spoilers or anything, so I chose not to watch the anime. I'll probably end up going back and watching the anime at least after I finish playing through the game. Select rate of channeling at the stables to grant your Monsi's new abilities. This is performed by channeling genes from one Monsi to another. Monsi's gene slots show its current genes. Channeling a gene to an empty slot will awaken new abilities. First, select the which Monsi will inherit a gene and which will channel it. After the ritual, the Monsi that channels its gene will return to the wild. Next, select which gene to channel. Genes can be transferred to a slot in the same position. If there's already a gene in that slot, it'll be replaced. The rate of channeling can give your Monsies new skills and upgrade their stats. Use it wisely to bring out the best in your party members. Line up genes of the same type or color in a vertical, horizontal, or diagonal line to awaken even stronger abilities. Is Navi's voice worse than in here? Oh my god, that does not sound fun. Alright, time to recover at my house. I bet it is. I mean, I have a fire-breathing Lugambi now. I'm still confused as to how that mechanic works. But I suppose we shall go. And it's like, of course, I swapped my Zamtrios out because I'm like, ice monster? I don't need it. Oh, there's the rare den. All right. Oh, I did not even see the Mulfang go right in front of my face. Why'd you choose the wrong one? Shark, do you like the name of Overbaron? Trios. Rotate the circle bed! No, 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 rotate the circle bed! Oh god! I failed. Rotate to hit the circle pad. Can I do this? Can I get better at this? Oh, okay, okay. To give a Stygian fire breath and lightning, that's intense. Should I keep this one? Okay, keeping that one. Fanged beast egg. This is just like on Try, when whenever you beat a quest, suddenly in like the random areas, they all just appear. I'm still trying to learn all the different egg patterns. Oh yeah, I still need a couple more Zamites. My Banabra armor, by the way, is absolutely gorgeous and so cute. Okay. I didn't realize that Hannah was playing the. That's a sleeping Lugombi. Alright, yep. So I already went through there. Good, I need more herbs. So Hannah has stories, and you are, and you're waiting to get a chirp. Okay. Oh, fangos. Anything bull seems to be my monster's, my phlegm's weakness. They both are still alive with like a sliver of HP. Get it, and you eventually want to do some PvP, Shark. And Willow, I will absolutely do some PvP with you at some point. You love playing Overwatch with me and Shark. That was fun the other day. Oh yeah, someone said on Robbie's stream that I was like, name a Kieran after me. So someone just went, name it Shea Thunder. Oh. She came with us. Willow, you got this. Yes, you need a great Jaggy in your party. That will be epic. That will be an amazing PvP group. I think it'd be cool having a Bracky in your team. Yeah, Shark, that's a pretty amazing team. God damn it. So he seems to alternate between power and tech core. Animation is still just the cutest anyway. I'm excited that Lise Glavinus is in the game. You know you want your Mizu. I love Mizu. Mizu is absolutely gorgeous. Oh, it's a Poogie. Anything that can get me through that in my party right now. Please, I'm not sure. Eventually, I'm gonna have to run around and 100% the game. Like, after I beat the main story, try and go find all the lost Poogies and everything. I missed what he said. I love the Poogies. Mm-hmm. I feel like that's ominous foreshadowing. Like, we made it without running into the kazoo. Oh, look, you're probably gonna run into the kazoo. Yep, see that nice little shape? That's the kazoo. That's the kazoo. You thought you wouldn't run into it. And I'm the idiot who forgot to heal. The big guy over there. Oh no, we're losing this. We lost the head-to-head. Okay, let's bring May in. Ouch. like these, like, breath blast things. Put Wes back. Wes is in my stable. Horny had better stats, and now Horny's in my stable. Was your Wes an Wes an Arzeros? Oh my god, it's such a cute animation! Is overbearing. Yes. Oh wait, no. Power to non-technical. Power beats technical. No. That is super cool. This is a new place. This is a very beautiful place. Oh, so Kelby's drop stuff. Oh, okay. Monster Den! To get them eggs, and then you guys can name my eggs. Yeah! What place? I know, we just destroyed that afternoon. I want to ride over Baron. Feel like I will get poisoned, so no. I don't want to be poisoned. Nope, I just want your egg. No, let's take that one. I'm like, I want to put it back. Is this one an Aptanoth? Should I keep going? Help me out. Okay, I'm keeping this. Doesn't look like an Aptanoth. Humble Bird Wyvern. Guys, I really like how my bear just runs. He has the cutest little run. Okay. Malem? Okay, I'm gonna switch back to Chompy. Chompy's like my go-to runner. Ooh, another den! Guys, is Royal Ludroth in this game? Apt enough, I don't want to destroy you. Please don't attack me. Yay, the sponge is in the game! I want the sponge. Apt enough, I didn't want to have to destroy you. Wow. Poor apt enough. Looks cool, I want it. Okay. Yes. I'm waiting, shark. That's a near sailor. Ooh. Mine, Ursula. Spooder! It's the Spooder! Once we get to the next town, we gotta hatch these things. Oh! Hello! Pink Raffian. Ow! Ow! I feel like this is probably a bad idea. I figured based around the fact that I see a Pink Raffian. Ow! I feel like that was a stupid decision. Oh no, is that a rare den? Rare den. And if we die with dignity and glory in the rare monster den. As I am a fucking idiot! Well, no. I don't know. Alright, You don't have to tell me, like, what monster it is I'm hatching. Just tell me if I should keep the egg or not. Aptana, don't make me kill you. Looks like this way, then we're not getting, like, any spoilers or anything. I will. I'm gonna hold an egg in my hand for a while. Just say keep or new. Keep. Got it. Keeping that. Burning flying wyvern it. Something about that sounds amazing. And now all I want to do is rend the town so I can go and hatch it. Gold? Goldrathian? No. Oh, Gildegarin, we're here. Okay. I don't know, the egg looked gold. Gildegarin looks cool. Can I ride my monster in Gildegarin or no? Gildegarin, but the townspeople seem afraid of your monsties. You have to ease their minds somehow. For now, you decide to follow Naviru's advice and go to the Hunter's Guild to introduce yourself to the Guildmaster. Okay, I want the Cataban stand. Okay, so there's the quest board. Eventually, I have to. But for now, I feel like. Let's go meet up with the Guildmaster, so I can't go this way yet. Interesting face. Adorable. The Sweetheart Sisters. Oh. Mel, Buffy, and... Aww.
Yuichi?
Limon.
Hi.
Are they like this game's version of the Guildmar? Using equipment matching the monster you brought into battle will activate a synergy effect. This effect will decrease the kinship charge of ordering them. Okay, so like, if, I guess if I'm wearing a cuckoo armor? So I guess it's like, if I wear cuckoo armor and... and I'm using my cuckoo... Although that just seems really weird. I don't know. I don't like it. I don't like it in a sense that it implies that I've attacked and killed cuckoos to synergize with my own cuckoo, when... I don't know, that's a weird feeling. Nice looking. He has grass inside his house. Totally rad, Hunter. Aww. Oh yeah, the sponge! The deluge, the sponge! Shark, so I actually don't know, I actually have no clue what monster, that egg has, so. Alright. Let's hatch us some monsties. Channeling gems are items that can transfer genes they contain any slot. Cannot be inserted into lock slots. Stimulants are items that free up lock slots, allowing new genes to be channeled in. Which stimulants a monster can use depends on its genus. Okay. Alright. So first, we have four to hatch. So we're gonna first hatch this one, the Frozen Fang one. And Willow, if you're still here, you can hatch them too. We got... another Lagombi. Alright. We need a name for this Lagombi. Why does Wes hate you? Alright, Willow, name the Lagombi. I should name the Lagombi Hates? I don't want to have May 2.0. Okay, pillow. Pillow it shall be. Alright, next one. Gypsaros! Yay, we got a Gypsaros! Why fuck? Are you jelly? Yes, Turkey! Turkey will be the name. I know, we despise the Turkey. Alright, ready? Next one will be... Willow, next one will be the duck. I know how much you love the owl, Shark. Alright, who is a good name for the Nursilla? Ew. Yes, we're gonna name it Spooter. Alright, ready for this one. The last one.
Oh my god, it's adorable! It's so cute!
Alright, what is it? Sakura. Alright. So are we going with Sakura? Okay. Oh my god, it's so cute! Alright. Time to save my game and close down the stream. There's so many of them now, I have no idea which ones to choose. I do like some of the names that came up with, like Spooter. Alright. Thank you, Willow and Shark, for tuning into the stream. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see everyone later. Bye, guys.